I got into PKP because I have a tendency towards asthma when I'm stressed. And my asthma was really quite bad. My breathing wasn't good when I was in my early 30s. And so I had my first kinesiology session, and it changed my life. I had a session with this lady. I did my homework for the required 3 weeks, and my asthma was like 1,000% better. I couldn't believe it. And I thought, this is amazing. I want to learn how to do this.
I also feel it's really powerful because it shifts the underlying cause of problems. I got into PKP kinesiology in the first place because I had depression in 1990, and I had that for 18 months on imipramine, antidepressants. But I recognized it wasn't actually clearing the fundamental problem. I didn't know what the problem was. And I went to a kinesiologist in Glasgow, and within 2 weeks I was better, two treatments. And I thought, wow, this is really powerful stuff. Because I've been in nursing at that point for 20 years. Nobody ever told me about this kind of work, you know? And it just makes a profound, it profoundly changes people's lives.
When you go to see a kinesiologist in the PKP branch, what we tend to do is take a journey with the person. You know, we walk along with them. We help to facilitate them to see how their life could be different if they didn't have their problem. And through the energy medicine that we use, we find out what it is they need to do to achieve their goal of whatever it is they want to do.
PKP is absolutely brilliant, and the difference between it and any other therapy, is that it actually offers the body a choice of correction. Through their finger modes, you can say to the body, is it an electrical system that's down? Is it an emotional system that's down? Is it a spiritual? Is it a chemistry thing? Is it a structural thing? There's no other system out there that allows the body to talk back to you to say, this is what I want. Most other therapies is standardized, they're formatted, they're impersonal, and they just have a setup, a protocol that they follow, and that's it, then you're finished. Not with PKP. Every single client is absolutely different. As a practitioner, you never know what's going to happen in your clinic. You never know.
I've also used it in the hospital. I've used these techniques in the emergency room numerous times. I've used them on patients in the floor. Physicians have contacted me. We've used them for chronic migraines. We've used them in that lady, in fact. Well, we've used them on chronic migraines. I've used them in the ER for shoulder dislocations, for acute musculoskeletal pain. And the standard in the ER is, you know, nurse will come in and say they have pain. I say morphine. They know. Small bits, add it up, go from there. But quite often they would say room 2, pain. I'd tell her, go get the morphine, walk in and see them. By the time she walked over, unlocked the drug, came back with the drug, 2 or 3 minutes later, we'd relieve the pain. And the patient didn't need the medication and would refuse the medication. So its impact is instantaneous and tangible. You can see it. Numerous times I would use it, and the ER docs, even the ER docs would send me in to work on people. They say, go, dude, whatever you do, just go ahead. And I'd even explain it to them afterwards, and they say, okay, I don't know what you did, but I can see it. It obviously worked, so yeah, keep doing that.
The real thing about PKP is that the practitioners, although they know these hundreds of techniques, it's not about that. It's about the interaction with the practitioner, and it's about how you get insight into your life so that you can change it. The techniques are sort of icing on the cake.
An analogy that I use is if you have a bad tree out there you want to get rid of, symptoms are the leaves on the tree. You can pluck the leaves off the tree all you want. How long is it going to take for you to get rid of the problem? It's not going to happen. You can track those leaves back to the branch and trim that one branch off, but what's going to happen? New ones are going to grow around it. You can go back to the trunk, cut it off at the trunk. Great. What's going to happen in 2, 3, 5 years? You get a whole bunch of little suckers and new growth coming up out of it. If you go down to the root and cut that out, if I take one small thing compared to cutting every single branch off the tree for the amount of time and effort, if I go and take that little bit of the root off, what happens? The whole tree withers and dies. So in that case, if the tree is a bad tree that you need to get rid of, eliminate the root, the whole problem goes away and doesn't come back.
We very much come from the mindset of learning, education, okay, putting into practice the things that we learn and using that to live the life that we want to live. Okay, so if people say this is fantastic, I'd like to do something, we have small 1 day, 2 day courses for them to trial to see if they'd like to do more. And if they want to become a practitioner, we have a 4 year program, 4,000 hours with not only classwork, but they have clinical work they do that's all supervised. It's a very structured course that has government accreditation. And so they come out with a qualification that has high standing in the practitioner world. But there are parts along the way that people can say, well, look, I've got enough to, they can stop off with a minor qualification to work with.
By the time a PKP practitioner has finished their 3,800 hours of training, plus all the homework, plus all the practice stuff, they've changed. They're not the same person that went into that course as the person that comes out. They're more of their divine self, they're more of their whole self. And when you are with somebody like that, you change just by osmosis sometimes. You know, PKP practitioners have a wonderful world that they live in, that they interact with. And it's just inspiring to be with them. I just love that PKP family.
There's numerous styles of kinesiology out there, a whole alphabet soup on that. The thing about PKP is it's an international college where you have college faculty teaching an accredited curriculum that is reviewed by one group of people and evaluated.
I work at the University of Southampton, and more recently we've been looking at professional kinesiology practice, which is a type of kinesiology that we're investigating. We did a randomised control trial where we had patients with back pain. We chose back pain because there's a lot of it about. It's a big problem, and it costs the UK a lot of money. So we divided people into different groups, and we gave them different types of kinesiology treatments, and we found that we were getting some very interesting results. We had some big effect sizes. It was a small pilot study, but the results were very promising. Compared to similar studies of acupuncture and chiropractic, for example, the effect sizes were quite a lot bigger.
It's a bit like a tapestry, your life, and you weave your life as you live it. But PKP gives you an opportunity to have a look where you've dropped a few stitches, and you can go back and rework those stitches or change the colour or do what you want. But you're doing it not just with the head, you're not just doing this with the theory and the counselling and the mental aspects, but you're actually involving the body.
Well, someone that's interested in PKP, what I would say to them is just to come to the clinic with an open mind and just enjoy the experience, because even that particular experience will not be duplicated if they come again. But just to be open to the experience, it's hands-on, and it's just a little bit of goal setting, and we're working with the energy systems to match your goal. So you're going to make some shifts, you're going to make some changes, and that's really what we want to do, is create that new person of our desire, that new delicious life that we really choose to have, right?
You can make changes that are so subtle in your life. I'm not talking about major life-changing, shocking events, but changes that are so deep and meaningful that have an influence throughout your whole life, and they can affect all sorts of relationships in a profound and beautifully beneficial way. I don't know anything else that can do quite the same thing.